Hello friends, thank you so much for joining our conference today. Before passing the microphone to our developers, let me give you a short update of C3D Labs business these days. I will tell you about market opportunities for us, about main strategic directions in the development of our products, and of course, about our team. Let's start. What have happened with engineering software market? We see that world is changing. We started to work in the market in the era of globalization, but now we see a trend to regionalization. If we talk about engineering software market, we can see more and more projects to create new or update existing software in very different countries. Just for examples. First is Ascon, our parent company. For many years, they worked on mid-range computer-aided design software Compass 3D for general mechanical engineering. But several years ago, they changed the strategy and started to create high-end solution for turbo machinery, for aerospace and shipbuilding industries. This is a big challenge. Second example is GMPT company, who started to develop Cineray solution, that is a new optical simulation software package for optical systems and components design. That is only one of many software developers from China that we see this year. Third one is a Mobitech, who started the development of Chisin software for smart die design. And this is the first fully Turkish 3D design application. What unites all these companies? All of them use C3D Toolkit for software development. It wasn't our goal, but it happened. Today, C3D Labs is the only non-Western supplier of a complete SDK for engineering software. What does it mean for us? More work and more pressure. We get high requirements for functionality of all our components because our customers' goals are getting higher and higher. We started development in several new directions, and in the end, we need to become even faster because time to market becomes critical for all these new projects. Okay, but what does it mean for you, for our customers? First, confidence in the stability of C3D Labs. Today, we have around 60 customers, and this number is growing. Second, confidence in high-end level of C3D Toolkit SDK. We don't have options. We must meet all the requirements from all our customers. What are these requirements? How do they affect our products? You know that C3D Toolkit is a complete SDK for engineering software developers. My colleagues will tell you in detail about the novelties of all our components, and I want to pay your attention to several new directions in our work. First direction is not new. Collision detection was part of C3D Modeler since 2001. But this year, we decide to make it separate part of our toolkit. Reason for that is very simple. Many new customers want to use collision detection in their POM or BIM software where they don't use modeler. What the new model can do, Sergey Belov will tell you today. Next direction is new for us, but grow very fast. You know, desktop visualization is not enough for engineering software today. Web visualization becomes more and more popular in POM and BIM. Our tool for that, C3D Web Vision, became one of main drivers for our business last and this year. This module allows you to view geometric models in a browser, and one of the main focuses on its development is performance. What we have achieved, Artem Maksimenko will tell you later. Data exchange is a headache for the engineering software market. For many years, we focused only on popular open formats like STEP or JT, but now it's not enough. In multi-card environment or during migration from one card to another, it's much easier to read native file formats. This reduces the conversion chain and eliminates unnecessary errors. That's why we started the development of plugins to C3D Converter that can read native formats. First ones are NX and SolidWorks. Alexander Spivakov will tell you why. If we continue to talk about multi-card and migration issues, we must talk about data modification. History-based modeling is not available for imported geometry because there is no history in these models. Answer is direct modeling, which makes it possible to edit geometry without history. And it becomes one of our main directions last year. This year, we formed a separate team to work on this functionality. Evgeny Kondratyuk will tell you more details later today. And one last thing, but not least. C3D, as all other CAD kernels, use BREP as main geometry representation. But today, it's not enough. Many models come to designers in polygonal formats, in meshes. It can be data from 3D scanners, models from online libraries, or results of generative design. That's why we started new project, Polygonal Kernel. This is new team in C3D Modeler division. Our first focus is on reverse engineering instruments, mesh healing, and modification. Alexander Wonin, who's our polygonal team leader, will tell you more details later. Lots of new features, lots of plans, right? We couldn't have done it all without our team. We have been growing very fast in recent years. We are already almost 60 people on board, more than 10 PhD. This is one of the best team in the world who work in the field of geometric modeling. Last year, we opened a new large office focused on team development and pay special attention on comfortable working environment. Nothing should distract our mathematician and programmers from solving your tasks. And yet we're growing, we're changing, and this gives our employees the opportunity to grow their careers. Now I want to announce some new appointments in our company. Let me introduce you Yuri Kazulin as our new head of C3D Toolkit development. Yuri has been with us for 17 years. Last year he was C3D Modeler team lead. So, new head of C3D Modeler development team, Andrei Tumanin. He has been with us for 7 years. And finally, let me introduce you a new name in our team, Maxim Kulagin. He's head of support, new division in C3D Labs. Maxim has extensive experience in the technical support and great expertise in the field of CAD/CAM. So, with this great team, with our effective toolkit, and with our market strategy, our goal is very simple. We want to be a long-term partner for our customers all over the world. We want to make you happy with our tools. Thank you very much, and have a good conference.